Episode 3 of Forge Tips and Tricks. Traps, dumpster traps mainly. There's other types, but that'll be in another video. So basically, this is part 1. First thing you're gonna want to do is spawn a dumpster, because that works best. You could use, I guess, even a barrier. Apparently, I've heard barrels work from my friend. I use dumpsters, I find it works the best. Oh yeah, so put receiver nodes around the dumpster, so one on each side, just like this, and then one on the top. They're not too hard to balance on the side, kind of like stick to the dumpster a little bit. So yeah, you put one there on top. This is really easy. Then you spawn power up, overshield, custom power up with camo. I'm using camo. I like camo, it's cool. Overshield, it doesn't really work because they turn invincible and they don't get killed. Then after that, you spawn a wall. It doesn't have to be a wall, this could be a box or anything. And then get it a decent distance away, that like about that far. Probably a little farther, but that should be good. Then you're gonna want to spawn a man cannon. Does it say you're a cannon man? Whatever. The wall is so you can cannon man, or cannon man, can I call it man cannon? Up against the wall, and it will allow the dumpster to go really fast. So yeah, and then you can just delete the wall once the man cannon is lined up. Then all you have to do is grab the power up, and if the man cannon is lined up perfectly, it will have. As you can see, I didn't have it lined up perfectly straight, so it didn't kill me. See, it's a little angled downward or a little angled upward. Can't tell. But if it's perfectly straight, then it will kill me easily. I'm just gonna fix this. I'm going to spawn a wall. Put it a little farther away from where the man cannon is leaning. Just gotta make sure it gets straight, and then I'm gonna start moving around. Instead of waiting for the dumpster to respawn, so it's a lot faster. Okay, you can see that the man cannon's lined up nice and straight now. So now I will die when I grab this power. See, I pretty much died instantly. Yeah. This can be used in a lot of maps. Like, mostly infection type maps. Like, there's that one map where there's lots of traps everywhere. People fall for them, they get killed, you have to like run. It's kind of a meme, I'm not really sure. Yeah. That one doesn't even believe I grabbed the power. So have fun with the killing your friends and everything. You can get killed from pretty far away. See where the dumpster went? Anyway, yeah. Next video is switches.